Hello, I am Sudeep Saha, Assistant Professor of Physics, Diamond Harbour Women's University. And I came here in the BRICS to participate in the third BRICS conclave held in Durban. And my research work based on the how to get rid of the solar energy, extract the solar energy, and using this and to use this solar energy, we mainly plan to use the CZTS material. So what is CZTS? CZTS is a kind of material which composed of copper, zinc, tin and sulfur. These are the main material which are mainly, I can call it, found in huge amount, that is abundant, and these are the less toxic material. So using this material, whenever we try to fabricate the cell, it can be give us the less toxic cell, and as well as the we can provide the solar energy to the mankind also. And as well that recently we are trying to fabricate the cell with the CZTS and the metal nanoparticles on top of that. So it's like a kind of nano heterojunction which can slightly improve the light absorption, as well as it will help us to get rid of huge amount of carrier extraction also. So this kind of cell we are thinking to fabricate in the near future, and we are trying to collaborate with our other BRICS countries like Russia, China and Brazil.